Pandas. Today's topic, friction.
Hello everybody. I am Emma.
And I am Fiona.
Welcome to the first video of Science Pandas. Fiona, how was your day today?
It was embarrassing.
Oh dear, what happened?
In class today, I slipped and fell down because there was water spilled on the floor.
Oh gosh, Fiona, you ought to be careful. Do you know why this happened?
No.
It is because of a reduced friction.
Friction? What is friction?
Come then, let me tell you. Everything that we do becomes possible because of friction. We are able to walk, run, drive a car, ride, climb ropes, and more because of friction. Let us see this in detail.
Say, a person is dragging a chair on the floor. This is the direction of movement, this is the chair leg, and this is the floor. The floor exerts a force on the leg of the chair that creates a resistance on the movement. Saying so, I mean the force acting on the chair is on the opposite direction of the motion. That is, if the direction of motion is this, then the opposition created by the floor will be on the opposite direction, that is this. Due to this, the impact of the force applied to move the body towards the right is reduced due to the opposite force. Let me explain this to you with a very simple example. Now say, we have a body. This is a ball. And a force of a force of say 10 newtons is applied from this side and a force of 2 newtons is added from this side. This is case 1. And in case 2, the same ball is taken, the same red ball, but the situation here is quite different. That is, there is only one force acting, that too on the right side, that is of a 10 newton. Now, can you tell which ball will move with a higher acceleration or with a higher speed? Definitely, it would be in the case 2, because there is no opposite force acting. Now, let us go back to our previous example, where we had the floor on which there was the chair leg and this was the direction of movement. So what happens is the floor creates an opposite force acting on the chair leg, which makes a resistance, which creates a resistance on the movement of the chair leg.
Does every object offer this resistance?
Yes, Fiona. And this friction also results in the evolution of heat. Friction helps you to stand on this green grass, Fiona. The ground is offering resistance to your shoes, due to which you are not slipping and falling.
Oh, I see.
Now, friction also has its own advantages and disadvantages. It helps us walk, run without slipping, helps vehicles travel without skidding. And this resistance is called friction. If you want to go on the minute details of the reasons of friction, click on the video over here. A matchstick lights because of the heat produced during friction. Look at this clip to understand this further.
When the matchstick is rubbed on the surface, due to the evolved heat, there is fire.
Emma, shall I tell you one of the disadvantages of friction?
Why not? Go ahead.
My shoe soles wear out after some time. This is because of friction, right?
Absolutely right. A similar thing happens with the tires of the vehicles. The patterns of the tires and the soles of the shoe help to increase the friction between the shoe and tires with the floor. Another disadvantage of friction is that it produces heat in the machines and jams engines.
Is that why we use ball bearings, which use rolling friction and allow proper functioning of machines?
Correct. Also, lubricants are substances which reduce friction by making the surface even on which it is applied. A very common lubricant that is used is oil. Water also acts in a similar manner. This is why there was a reduction of friction on the surface you were walking on, and that is why you fell down.
This is no more embarrassing, but funny to me now.
Thank you, Emma, for telling me about friction. And don't worry, I'll not fall from next time. Don't forget to watch this short detailed video on why does friction happen on our Science Fundas Quick Bites. Bye!